And here's Gonzaga's eight going up for their race. Mile number 18.
I'm such an idiot. Oh, okay.
Rowing in this boat today, we have Winston Leslie in the stroke seat, Michael Dommels in the seven, Henry Kiley's in the six, and Jack Howland's in the five. Andrew Thomas is in the four seat. In the three, Johnny Roberts in the two, Matthew Lestrang, and Alex Klopin is in the bow. It is Cox by John Jakes. And they still have about 40 minutes before they go off. They look like they're raring to go. You see them pull out their pink undershirts. Easy to find today. To go, so we'll just let them go. Quite a crowd here today. And here comes Gonzaga.
Come on, free leg! Yeah, Thomas!
All around the bend there. They gotta get around somebody there.
Yeah, Toga!
They turn here for home. Pretty crowded out there today. See how they do as they're coming into the finish.
Wait around 4 hours. It's over in 6 hours.
You're looking pretty smooth here. See them moving along here. And catching up to that green boat. There they go. Into the finish. Right there. Good, we'll see what it looks like when the times come out.
Come on, Westerville!
Like a nice row from here.
Man, that was crazy.